what we are witnessing right now is probably a panic selling with a huge gap down and Nifty not showing any kind of a reversal. In the last 5 minutes, I think it has managed to bounce back from the lows around 233 to current around 300. But I would use pullback as a shorting opportunity. I don't really want to go against the trend. I know it is overstretched, it's oversold, but still the best of the money can be made in the direction of the trend. So use pullback towards 11,300 or probably 11,350 on the upside to short the market, and then we can again expect it to move towards the level of around 11,200 on the downside. Probably that was my actually the target, but it has already achieved it. So I would use pullback to short again. On the upside, I think 11,400 can be kept as a very crucial stop loss.
Right, Ashish. Thanks so much for that. With severe coronavirus denting markets, all eyes will also be on the Q3 GDP data that will be released later today. Poll that we've run suggests that the GDP number could be close to 4.7% for Q3. That points out to some signs of revival, though for the most part of the growth is muted. Let's